sonen Zappa, Dweezil Zappa, som är då är sonen Zappa till pappa Zappa.
Dweezil Zappa. Mamie Van Doren as Mamie Van Doren. Johnny Santucci is Romeo Vegas. Starring Dweezil Zappa in the role he was born to play. And introducing Baby.
You know your mama and your daddy. Saying I'm mad at you. Oh, dirty from the alley. I don't know what to do.
Guitar wants to kill your mama.
Guitar wants to kill your mama. Guitar wants to burn your dad. I get real mean when it makes me mad. When I try to call you, your mama.
This could happen to you.
You left school at the age of 14. Why?
Well, for a number of different reasons. Mainly because I started playing guitar when I was 12, and I knew that that's what I wanted to do for the rest of my life from the time I picked up the guitar. But the one of the other main reasons that I got out was that too many people in school at that time who were like 12 years old and 13, you know, and 14, I mean, I guess I got out in like eighth grade in the United States, and they were all doing drugs like cocaine and things like that, and that's really frightening at an early age for kids to be doing, you know, stuff like that. So
you mean they start at the age of 12?
Yeah, really early and horrible, you know, things like that. So I didn't want to have anything to do with that, so I got out of school. I don't do any drugs or smoke or drink or any of that. Never have, never will. So that's why I got out early and started playing guitar. Aside from the fact that I also didn't like school very much, you know, for you know, many social reasons as well. You know, I was never into like the, you know, like any parties or, you know, school dance or anything like that. I just wanted to play guitar, and that was it.
Uh-huh. Heavy metal music have a bad reputation. Are you going to change that?
Well, I play music that is sort of regarded as heavy metal. I don't look at it as heavy metal. I look at it as big guitar music. And the reason I play this kind of music is because I really like guitar as an instrument, a solo instrument. So it's the only form of popular music that you can play and be regarded as a good guitarist or something. I mean, it's not really, there's not a whole lot of room to be a solo player in dance music, otherwise I'd be playing dance music. But then you have like jazz and fusion and stuff like that, and at 18 years old, that's not as much fun to play as rock music. So, you know, the other aspects of heavy metal that a lot of people find, you know, offensive, I probably find offensive myself. I don't wear leather spikes and chains and all that stuff and sing songs about degradation towards women and how many bottles of beer I can drink and heaven is the back seat of my car and all that kind of stuff.